Jason, the food is, what are you doing?
Just trying to write a poem.
For a class?
For this book of poetry I'm trying to write?
Well, Terrence, Willie, and I are going to go to resume workshop in an hour. Want to come?
No.
It could really help. They'll teach you how to make a cover letter.
Sounds fucking exciting.
Whoa. Why the language?
Moloch!
Dude, I'm trying to write.
You know what then? Fuck you!
Piece of shit, asshole, motherfucker!
Fuck off.
What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck, Jason? Who the fuck is this?
Moloch!
Stop!
That fucking what? God!
Melanie!
You have a girlfriend?
Baby, let me explain. Where are you going?
Are you fucking kidding me?
But I love you.
Do you really?
No. Stay. Please.
Yeah, I'm definitely a lesbian.
No way. You're at least bisexual. Why am I with you? I put that out. No wonder love my friends with thoughts of you. Moloch.
Hey, Jason.
Nice suit.
Thanks, man. Went to a career convention.
Career convention?
Yeah, it's sort of this convention of careers, you know? Yeah, they told us what to put on our resume, what to write on our cover letter, and even what color to wear during an interview.
What color?
Blue. Sick, right? Hey... You're right, man.
Not really.
Aw. You want to talk about it, buddy?
I got caught.
Meth? Coke? Heroin?
No. What the fuck? Why'd you just start listing drugs?
Oh, fuck. That's the shit I got caught for. Anyway, so you got caught.
Oh, yeah. I got caught.
Oh, fuck! What happened there?
Let me explain.
Sorry.
Ew. Melanie caught me in bed with some girl.
Oh, that must explain the... Willy boy!
Hey, man.
How'd it go?
It was fantastic. I met this girl at the resume workshop, and I really think she's the one.
That fast?
Terrence, dude, listen up. When a girl's resume looks like a page from your favorite author, you gotta take it.
Who's your favorite author?
Capitalism.
Hey, guys, can I go with you to that resume workshop?
Moloch,
please?
Remember, white isn't always bad. Don't be discouraged by this white spot. You can look at it like this. Those white spots are opportunities to accomplish something different. Yay.
Hi.
Yeah?
Can I see your resume?
Hey! You sir need to shut the fuck up!
Oh!
Oh!
So can I?
Why?
Excuse me for being rude. I'm Jason. You?
Esther.
So... Thanks.
I fucking swear to God, man. If you don't shut up, I'll have you taken out!
I'm just trying to see if her resume is for my favorite author.
Haha, dumbass. We don't talk about that kind of shit here. We talk about...
Moloch.
Charts. You see here? This is what happens when you do something stupid like poetry. But this is what happens when you do something smart.
Yeah. So did you like it?
I like it.
Thanks. Get that guy out of here!
Great! Melanie. Hi. So nice to hear from you. How long has it been?
2 months.
Ah. 2 fucking months. Speaking of fucking, have you-
Jason.
Yeah?
No.
Oh. Good. You haven't fucked anybody.
No, I mean, we're not gonna get back together.
Why not?
Jason,
your apology note said she's a lesbian. What the fuck?
Melanie, come on. I know you're in there. I'm sorry. I'll just leave these here, okay?
You know what, dude? Fuck you.
Sorry?
You know, I was really happy to see you were calling for like 2 seconds. Then I remembered you're still the same fuck-up I dated for an entire year.
Oh, come on. If you dated me for a year, then...
Then what?
Jason, then what? Fucking answer the question. If I dated you for an entire year, then what?
Melanie.
Then I'm a fuck up too, huh?
No! I mean... Yeah. But everybody's a little fucked up, right?
I can't do this!
Melanie,
I love you. Mel!
Why do you cheat? God damn it, Jason, how do you get caught?
Moloch!
Can I see you tonight? Please. I miss you.
Only for a little bit. Okay?
Of course.
No. Hey, so where are you going? Melanie's?
Well, time to look at our resumes.
Oh yeah, let's look at those.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Melanie, wake up. What?
Mistakes were made.
What?
Mistakes were fucking made.
What?
Moloch!
Get out of here!
But baby, I...
Now! Go! Go!
My boxes are on the side. Boxes are on your side.
What?
What are you doing here?
I don't know. So, why'd you like my resume? I think I'm ashamed by it.
I want to be a poet.
I love poetry.
You do?
Yeah, I used to write a lot, but...
Moloch!
I stopped. Can I hear some of your poems?
Genitals, cocks, and balls. Genitals, cocks, and balls. I can't handle all of these genitals, cocks, and balls. She's mine.
What's that called?
Genitals, cocks, and balls.
Can I hear another one? What's this one
called? Oh, poor girl. Poor girl. So sad to even be talking to a guy like me. He knows what he must do, but he doesn't do it. What a fucking tragedy. He knows he should start making his resume. He knows he must be accepted for someone he's not. He knows being a poet is stupid. He knows he should stop talking to his ex. But he doesn't do anything about anything. And even worse, she will never know if he was actually interested in her. Or if he just wanted to fuck. Poor girl.
Jason? How do you fit all that on a small piece of paper? Why do you keep talking to your ex?
Moloch!
She's your ex!
You know what, Isla? Celebrity gossip.
Oh, fuck yes!
Especially Kylie and Kendall Jenner.
Yeah, famous for good reasons.
Fame justified.
Did you hear that Miley Cyrus ate a bug?
Wild. She's always been a wild one.
I heard Justin Bieber rode a horse yesterday.
That guy's out of control.
Horses? What's next? Printer paper?
I heard Seth Rogen flew a plane. Pink?
I read somewhere that Jonah Hill swam with his dog.
Remember he was skinny?
He lost a lot of weight.
Wait, did Jason just have a gun to his head?
What the fuck? Did you?
He did. Why, Jason? Why did you have a gun to your head?
You know, I almost pulled the trigger. But then I realized something. I am the fortunate unhappy.
Moloch, the heavy judger of men. Moloch, the incomprehensible prison. Moloch, whose buildings are judgment. Moloch, whose mind is pure machinery. Moloch, whose blood is running money. Moloch, whose eyes are a thousand blind windows. Moloch, whose fate is a cloud of sexless hydrogen. Moloch, whose poverty is a specter of genius. Moloch, in whom I sit lonely.
My heart's in the ashes, come hit or come back. Like a long ago Sunday, when I walked through the alley on the coldest morning to a church house just to shovel some snow. I heard sirens on the train track, how naked it knew. And out to bars, man, yeah, I look over the computer just from walking with his back turned to the train that was coming so slow. He can gaze at the moon, get mad and get better. Throw his hands in the air, saying, what does it matter? But it don't do no good to get angry. So help me, I know. For a heart stained anger grows weak and grows bitter, and you become your own prisoner as you watch yourself sit there wrapped up in the trap of your very own chain of sorrow. I've been brought down to zero, pulled out and put back there. Sat on a park bench, kissed a girl with the black hair, and my head shouted down to my heart, you better look out below. Hey, it ain't such a long drop, don't stammer, don't stutter. From the diamonds in the sidewalk to the dirt in the gutter, and you carry those bruises to remind you wherever you go. Gaze at the vision, get mad and get madder. Throw your hands in the air, saying, what does it matter? But it don't do no good to get angry, so help me, I know. For a heart stained anger grows weak and grows bitter. You become your own prisoner as you watch yourself sit there wrapped up in the trap